We took the bottom and he flattened it out, and now he's measuring over there. We're gonna make sides for this, and we'll get back with you. So here is the next part of the Okay, here's the next part of the rocket stove. These have been riveted together right here and right here, all the way down. And this is how it looks inside. Okay, this here has been drilled out and filed down. This is the one we made with at the dump. This is a smoker. We took the bottom and we riveted it and we built a thing inside right here where you put your pot. I want to show you guys. This is the fire inside the box. It's a nice fire, and this is some wet wood that's just lying around, little twigs that are lying around the yard. Now look, I went and I got water. If you can see down there, you got bubbles already. And this is only 2 minutes into the action. Okay, there's dirt all the way down there, but I'm not gonna fill it all the way up. I'm just doing the bottom. So the bottom is not attached. The bottom is attached, but it's just dirt down here. So this is not gonna get hot on my deck. Or if I was to take this, the only part would get hot is the box.
Yeah, my way.
So this is just a smoker that I found at the dump. And this is a grate on top of it. And look at that. See them little bubbles in the water? Isn't that pretty? Now this is going to do the same action here, because you're going to drill some holes right here and pop them down in with the boats. And you're going to put your pot right on top of them U-boats. Same thing. I'm just going into the pot. Look at this. Look at that hot water. It's steaming. Look at this.
Let me see.
We're cooking with gas.
4 inches.
We are cooking with gas. Look at this. This is cooking with gas. No, not really. It's cooking with twigs. Twigs.
There.
This is a rocket stove made with nothing. This is the person that helped me do this, right there. And we both did this, but this is Mr. Chester Philbrick.